This is the Thomas Edison. All his inventions, the list is long.
A little boy called Al, home taught by his mother. Many talents in his later life he would discover.
Invented by Singmytext.com.
Thomas Edison, born in 1847. He surely didn't take his inventions with him to heaven or wherever he's rested. He was accumulating 1093 patents. Thomas Alva Edison stated that the doctor of the future will give no medicine, but interest patients in the care of the human frame, diet and the cause and prevention of disease. In God he believed, a lot he achieved, a lot he invented, way too much for me to mention.
This is the Thomas Edison.
Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison.
All his inventions, the list is long.
His light bulb still shining on everyone.
This is the Thomas Edison.
Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison.
Invented by Singmytext.com.
His light bulb still shining on everyone. Thomas Alva Edison built his first lab at the age of 10. Yeah, that was back when Edison was deaf and he liked it that way. He once saved a boy from a runaway train. His first patent invention was actually a flop, but it wouldn't cause him to stop. It would not. He proposed by a Morse code to his first wife. Now you know some facts about the Edison's life.
This is the Thomas Edison.
Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison.
All his inventions, the list.
His light bulb still shining on everyone.
This is the Thomas Edison.
Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison.
Invented by Singmytext.
His light bulb still shining on everyone. He invented the phonograph, the motion picture camera, described as America's greatest inventor. Credited for being the inventor of the light bulb, the founder of General Electric. It's not my fault if I let out some of the inventions. It's just that they are way too many to mention. Electric light and power utilities, Menlo Park, his development facility, the first industrial research lab. He affects our lives today, we so glad. He died in October 1931. We dedicate to him the Thomas Edison.
This is the time.